Hi guys, welcome to Mitch Gosin TV. Thank you for tuning in. Got a CrossFit circuit for you today, guys. First circuit, basically I use this as a warm-up before we go into the harder circuit. So we're just going into our box squat jumps. Nice deep movements, both ways, top and bottom, to take the impact away. Then we're going into the ball rollouts. This is a simplified version, so we're just rolling ourselves out. You can do this with your knees off the floor, but just be careful with your backs, and it is for a very strong core. Then we're going to go into our ladder runs. This is for speed coordination. So we're just basically going to give you a couple of ideas what you can do. Just going backwards and forwards. This is 6 ladder runs, okay? So you're just going backwards and forwards, changing your footwork just to make sure your speed is there. Then we're going to go into your second round. The second round is 5 exercises. There's some tough exercises in there. So we're going to go straight into our chins. Chins we're doing with no weights. You can add weights if you want to advance. Use a belt, put weights or dumbbells around your waist. That's absolutely fine. So we're just going to go straight in again, pulling ourselves up for a narrow grip. Then we're going into a traditional knee tuck, press up on the TRX. Same again, guys, if you've got a bad back, please don't attempt this. This is a lot of stress on the core, lower back, so just making sure the bum lifts, knees into the chest. I'm gonna give you a side profile just so you can see, keep my body in a nice straight line. I try not to drop my pelvis, arching the lower back. So very well controlled manner, knees into the chest. So I hope that you got that one. And always, guys, keep yourself hydrated, drinking in between sets. So onto our single arm clean. So I'm gonna do this in slow motion. Just so you can see, I'm actually just kissing my knee onto the floor, onto the mat. So it's nice and gentle, very well controlled, and my arm goes straight up into a locked position. Then we're just gonna go into a clean and press with a burpee, using the dumbbells onto the floor. Same again, the dumbbells going onto the floor, really firing your core up, making you a little bit unstable, works really effectively. Then we're doing the swings from side to side, really working into the obliques, the core, good movement for throwing techniques for the MMA fighters, etc. But we can use this with dumbbells, Olympic bar, I'm just giving you an easy example. So well done, guys, all completed. Hope you enjoy the workout. So once again, guys, thank you very much for tuning in to Mitch Gosin TV.